Plex.Earth 3, importing and exporting. Publishing AutoCAD projects to Google Earth. Click the Publish to Google Earth button. Select the object you wish to publish and press space. Choose the file format for your publish and then select the elevation mode. If you are working on a 3D project, the elevation relative to ground and elevation relative to sea level options should be selected. Z coordinates, however, must be adapted depending on the selection, otherwise your project might appear either elevated or immersed into the ground. If you are publishing a 2D project, then the drape entities on ground is the preferred option. Click Finish and your project will now be automatically converted to your selected file type. Open it and your project will be published to Google Earth. Plex.Earth has now created a detailed model of your project inside Google Earth's temporary places, complete with the layers of your original drawing. Every layer and object that has been published cannot be manipulated by turning them on or off. Well, placemarks that have been published can be edited in the same way as any Google Earth placemark. You can now use your KMZ or KML file to send it to colleagues, associates, partners or customers to easily share your published project. Importing and exporting, created by Plex.Earth support team.